la de Fanny, Sofía, de todos los ladies. Es un muy importante saludo a Pintado Puerto Rico para la casa. We also want to thank Sister Ruth Joy for taking charge of the ushering and the tickets. And our food sponsors, Kapuy Naganda ng mga merienda for the very self. Sister Margie, Sister Bing, Sister Jojo, Sister Phoebe, Sister Kevin, and Sister Junior. And Ate Virgie. Virgie, salamat po sa inyong lahat. And of course, tonight, pabala kami nag-practice kung wala po kayo lahat. Kaya nagpapasalamat po kami sa inyong pagsipa. Sana po ma-challenge po kayo sa mensahe ng pagtatanghal na ito. If you have any questions about anything that you heard this evening, I will challenge you to ask kung sino po yung nag-invita sa inyo na taga-cornerstone, kung ayaw po may tanong, at kung hindi po nila kayo sinasagot, sabihin niyo po sa akin. But to ask those people who invited you over tonight, and sila po ang magdidirect sa inyo kung ano po ang susunod na gagawin. At syempre po, iniimbitahan namin kayo na mag-attend po ng aming service every Sunday at 10:15 a.m. po ang aming service every Sunday. Of course, I want to thank good friend in the Lord, good brother, Pastor Oscar Villa, for both having along with the church, for sharing the message this evening, sa tutuloy na maasahan na higyan. Salamat, Pastor. And of course, we want to give back all the glory and the praise and the thanks to our Lord Jesus Christ, to whom we offer our offerings. Bago po tayo magtapos, hilingin ko po kayong tumayo at sama-sama po tayo manalangin. Let us pray. Our gracious Lord and loving Father, thank you for the gift of music and thank you for how you allow your children to serve you using this evening. Lord, nawa nga ay naluwalhati ang iyong pangalan sa lahat ng aming ginawa at namin sa gabi nito. Lord, indeed, we pray that you have challenged us this evening sa aming pong mga mananampalataya na nagtitiwala kay Jesus bilang Panginoon at tagapagligtas. May we truly abandon our lives completely to Him and totally surrender every aspect of our life to Him. At sa kung may kasama pa kami na hindi po ngayon gabi, na hindi pa po nakatitiyak sa kanyang relasyon sa iyong anak na si Jesus, our prayer, Father, is that you continue to work in their hearts. Nawa, Panginoon, magpatuloy na lumago ang buti ng mabuting balita na naitanim sa kanilang puso sa gabi. Father, indeed, all the praise and the glory and the thanks belong to you for everything that we have witnessed and heard this evening. Sana nga po, Panginoon, makita sa aming buhay that we are living our utmost for your eyes. Ingatan niyo po kami, Panginoon, sa aming paghiwa-hiwalay sa gabi nito at dalhin niyo kami ng maayos sa aming mga tindahan. Bless us, O Father, for the week ahead. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We need to remember the book and if you have a story song for you to get this church. Thank you for coming. God bless you.
This is CCBC, DWQC-TV Channel 110, a commercial television station owned and operated by Cornerstone Community Baptist Church under permit number BSD 1613-2022, operating until December 31, 2023, operates with at power of 60 kilowatts, duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission, is located 5 Don Jose Street, Don Enrique Heights Subdivision 1127 Quezon City, Philippines. This is CCBC TV Channel 110 is now signing off.
So we all must lend a helping hand.